escaped.
If I'm gonna let you go, I want a cut of what you've stolen.
So it's like that, eh? Fine. I'll grease your palm a bit, detective. Now, am I free to go?
Ezra? You're alive.
Well, congratulations on... Yes, I've been masquerading.
What's it going to be, detective?
Okay, I'll let
Well, I'm glad you've decided to be reasonable. I would have hated...
Right.
All right, detective. Tell Maxwell that it's over and get your reward. Then I'll make my way out when things have died down.
Of course. Silly me.
Just let me have a look at the neural interface matrix and I'm sure I can clear that.
Anything else?
I found Ezra. He killed Juliana, and he's been impersonating her.
Oh, my! I'll notify the staff, and we can put an end to this once and for all. Services and a bonus for uncovering such a heinous plot. I don't think we could have done it without you. Hello there!
Bueno, pues como verán, acabamos de ganar bastante plata, dinero de antes de la guerra. Y pues ahora es hora de proseguir. Regresamos a la superficie. Bueno, justamente aquí me había quedado la vez pasada que se me bugueó. Creo que literalmente sí, esta zona está bugueada porque no me deja avanzar. Bueno, pues voy a tratar de salir porque el elevador está totalmente bugueado, entonces no sé.
Brotherhood, then there's everything else. Nothing in between.
Bueno, pues nuevamente voy a tratar de salir por el elevador, esperando que no se buguee. Bueno, pues parece todo despejado por el momento. ¿Qué escucho de mi amigo así? Pues vamos a reparar nuestra servo armadura y a comprar algunas cosas, algunos suministros.
my favorite customers. What can I do you for?
Show me what you got.
You got it.
Bueno, pues como verán, tenemos dinero de la guerra 1333, que esto multiplicado por 5, pues bueno, si nos da buena capacidad económica, ¿eh?
The island catch you off guard.
Front, dock and back.
You got the guns if you got the caps.
UIMB?
Brooks.
And,
you know, when I'm feeling down, a little commerce always cheers me up. Let's see what you have. Let's set you up.
You give that fog crawler what for? Courtesy of the Daltons.
Grandpa George can rest in peace. The fog crawler is dead.
Wonderful. That's enough.
Right.
With that fog crawler gone. That's right. And here's another 200 caps in gratitude for your service to the great Dalton lineage.
Shortly.
I can agree to that. Here's another 100 caps. Now, I don't have to tell you that the bonds of blood and family are strong. As strong as...
Uh-huh.
But if you ask me, the strongest among them is the bond. That's why the last part of this tale... If that's true, then I'm sorry to hear it. Perhaps we'll confront. My late husband, Daniel, was the best fisherman this island ever saw. He and his crew had a fish
sure.
One day. A day I'll never forget. I see, Dan. Turns out some trappers moved into the lighthouse. No doubt because the island told them to. They're all crazier than a bag of...
Right.
Their leader is having a little target practice. Shot Danny, you go and get that son of a bitch.
Wait, did you just call someone else crazy? That is priceless.
What? I don't get your meaning. Remember, trappers may be half crazy from the fog.
Off. I've been casing those ghouls for weeks. Chop and chop, bang, bang, and the whole lot of them. You even know what you got right there? A set of those power tools.
What's the big deal about these tools?
Hellman's pumps out more foot-pounds of torque than a death claw on Psycho. And before Pauly ran off, he kept those tools shiny. Nothing like them on this island. Period.
With the shape of the world right now, tools like this are useful.
Exactly. You got it. Wait. Oh, Mariner sent you, didn't she? Goddamn Mitch and his big mouth. No matter what she's offering, it's nothing. Serious builders would give an arm for them tools. I'll pay you 2,000 caps right here, right now. Deal?
Tools in a condition like this, they're positively unique. Maybe I should auction them off someplace.
$27.50. Say yes now, before I change my mind.
Why do you need the tools so much?
I got my own special projects. For the caps I'm paying, that's all you need to know.
We have a deal.
Here you go. Just like we promised. Ha! I got myself some Pellmans.
Bueno, pues estamos limpiando las misiones de poco a poco para centrarnos en sí lo que vendría siendo la principal, que es más que nada con Dima. Bueno, algo que acabo de descubrir, sí podemos superar el nivel 50. Y se le quedó clavado en un ojo. Bueno, pues como verán, realmente no sé si no tienen el propulsor, si pueden llegar a donde acabo de pasar, pero pues ya verán que el propulsor pues sí sirve en ese tipo de situaciones.
Okay.
intact.
Bueno, pues el misterio nos lleva hasta el techo de esta empresa BIM, que prácticamente es donde esconde el secreto de Dima. Entonces vamos a checar qué encontramos.
Someone there? Let's play, little human!